So we've got five left who are in with a chance of contesting the sprint. Blythe at the front, second wheel, Womersley. Third, Joe Holt. And Swifty's moving forward.